our greatest fear is that we need to be aggressive and be protective and be utilize all our intellect in terms of research on how we can protect the world from abuse of internet, as just like any other natural resources or any other resource that we can have. So as I've said, it depends on how we take it.